Okay, class, it's art time. You could draw whatever you want. It should be school appropriate, but don't draw anything inappropriate. That means you, Vicky. Well, anyways, have fun and don't draw inappropriate things.
Vicky, let us see what you drew.
Oh no, please don't.
May I see?
Why?
Because I want to know what's appropriate or inappropriate.
It's none of your business.
That's it. Let me see.
No, don't! Please don't!
As if I really look like this!
Vicky, I cannot believe you made an inappropriate drawing at school. Go to the principal's office right now!
Vicky, Mrs. Puff told me you made an inappropriate drawing at school.
But why?
Because the big fat meanie said so. How dare you do that? That's it. I'm gonna call your parents. Go home right now, or else I will call your parents about this right now.
Vicky, you cannot believe you made an inappropriate drawing at school. That's it. Sheriff Toaster is here to under arrest you right now. You, Vicky, you're under arrest for making an inappropriate drawing. Let's go to prison now. And you will be in big trouble, and you are so lucky that you're in jail. That's it. Come with me. We are going to prison because you're under arrest for making an inappropriate drawing. Let's go to prison now.
This is your cell. And oh, we have some visitors that they want to talk to you. Say goodbye, Vicky.